It starts with e4, e5, knight to f3. And now you play f5, the Latvian Gambit. The main line is knight captures e5. Here I like to play bishop to c5 because if they take on f5, you sacrifice your bishop. And after the king takes, you play queen to h4 check. And here they might think that king to g1 is safe, but now you play queen to d4 and it's checkmate in 6 moves. This is the first gambit I ever learned.